With regards to the admission of Israel as an observer at the AU, we've expressed our deep concern about that because it's a decision that was taken by the chair of the commission and without consulting the member states. Certainly we were not consulted. We have views because we are concerned about what is happening in Palestine, the continued situation there in Palestine, in our view, militates against just warmly accepting Israel as an observer in Africa, particularly in view of the positions and the views that we have taken ourselves as a country against the state of Israel on this issue. So we are opposed to their admission. We are concerned about the decision that has been made. And as it is now, a number of countries on the continent are expressing their unhappiness and dissatisfaction.